Hi, I'm just going to give a little description about Alice Magorian's piece here. It's a great blue heron, and as she told me, she was thinking about her subject matter and wanted to be sure that whatever she used was a copyright-free image. So she went into her photos and found this picture of a great blue heron that she had taken at a sanctuary near where she lives. And what really impressed me here is that, first of all, she hand-dyed this background to look very much reminiscent of the original water behind the photo. And so she's working directly on that, which is a little different than what a lot of people end up doing. And then I also like the use of these more graphic kind of Australian Aboriginal prints that she's managed to work into the piece. Along with the more subtle batiks, but she's done a really nice job cutting out the fabrics, and she had a nice variety that she came with. And like I said, variety was kind of a key, where she had the graphic elements, but then she also had softer things to work in, and I think she's been doing a very nice job with that.